All right, everybody, welcome back to Kremin Incorporated. I am back at our Citizens L32 Type 12, and I'm gonna update the review I just did. If you haven't seen the review yet, click the link below, check it out, come on back, and we'll give it an update. All right, guys, in my last review, I gave this machine 4 stars. So 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna take this one and we're gonna throw it away. We're going down to 3 stars. Let me tell you why. One of the highlights of this machine is this B axis right here. This was one of the highlights on the machine when we bought it. It gives us full control operationally from 0 to 120 degrees. It also has live tooling on the B axis. So we can mill, we can drill, we can do just about anything. Come to find out, these B axes are supposed to be greased. And I'm losing control. So if we look real close here, we've got 2 grease fittings. We got one right here, and we got one on this side over here. Unbeknownst to us, these are supposed to be packed with grease at some type of frequency. Now I know what you're saying. Mike, you should have known that. Probably right, we should have known that. All these machines come with manuals. They usually come with these big books like this one from our A20. The new machines come with a CD. A CD. When's the last time you saw a computer that took a CD?
It's a Unix system. I know this.
So we have to take our engineer, we go over to the local library, we kick the kid off the Commodore 64, we put the CD in, and we do an extensive search of the thousands of pages on this CD. Come to find out, there's a little note on page 22 that says, grease when needed. Grease when needed. When is grease needed? Apparently it was needed before we blew out all the bearings in the B axis. No! Don't make the same mistakes that we made. Check out your B axis. Keep an eye on the grease fittings. Make sure they're packed full. Do it at a regular frequency. Ask your dealer what that should be just to verify. The repairs on these are expensive. Stay on top of it. Make sure you check out some of our other reviews, like my review on the Multis V250. And we'll see you next time.